The Marsh Fritillary butterfly has a remarkable life cycle where their caterpillars create communal webs for protection and hibernation during the winter. What's fascinating is their specific diet. These caterpillars feed on specific plants, primarily devil's bit scabious, and even evolve a tolerance to toxins in these plants, using them to defend themselves against predators.